Good afternoon, and welcome to Forever Young Med Spa's Simple Aesthetics Radio Show, where for the next hour, we will seek to demystify the world of aesthetics and provide to you, our listening audience, a non-medical opinion on what's hot, what's not, and what works based on our experience of performing over 22,000 treatments since 2005. The views provided on this show should not be considered medical advice, but rather the opinion of the host who has been in the medical aesthetics business since 2005. During this program, we will highlight some of the best new and tried and proven FDA-approved services and go over the technology, how and why it works, results you can expect, and take your questions live on the air. If you have a question you'd rather email, please send it to brian@foreveryoungmedspa.us. And now, here's your host, Brian Sedella.
Good afternoon, South Florida. Welcome back. Good to have you listening and watching. Again, to watch live on the air, go to www.nnradio.com, and you can view this either now live or later when it's taped. And to call us if you have any live questions, it's 888-565-1470. And again, our office numbers are 954-450-2626, and that's at the in beautiful Tree City, USA, Cooper City. So have a lot to go over today. No guest in the audience, so you did lovely me here for the next 55 minutes. A few weeks ago, I appeared on a radio show on KTLA Los Angeles with Dr. LaGrasso, and he asked me to appear to talk about the different RF technologies that we have at Forever Young and just to differentiate what those are. So I thought we'd quickly review some of the highlights of that show because it was, I'm told it was very informative by patients in LA who listened to it. There are four basic types of RF we use. Monopolar, which means the device has one pole, and that's the Excellus Elite at our office. Second is bipolar, which is the E-matrix. And bipolar means the energy goes between two different poles. If you recall last week's show, we had a device on called the Venus Freeze and Venus Legacy, and Steve Harsnett from Venus Concepts was on. And that device is octopolar, meaning more than two to three poles, and octopolar actually means eight, and that's exactly how many the Venus Freeze and Legacy has. And the final device is called focus field radio frequency, and that's with the Vanquish. And again, from last week's show and hearing me over the past few months, you've probably heard me say this before, which is not one device can do everything. Believe me, if I could buy one $85,000 to $100,000 device and treat all patients, all skin types, and get equal results on all patients, I'd be thrilled. But that just is not the case, and that's why we have four of these devices that cost between $85,000 and $115,000. Now, one of the highlights I'm told of the show was going over for patients what they should look for and understand about all RF technology. RF, again, means radio frequency. So all are extremely operator dependent, so make sure the technicians are certified on the actual device that they're using. All body shaping and skin tightening treatments should feel warm to occasionally hot, but not painful. So if you're starting to feel pain in an area that you're getting an RF treatment, that's your clue to tell the technician, stop, move on, turn off the machine before you get a burn. Because these machines, even though they're FDA approved, if you, everybody's different. So patient A can tolerate what patient B cannot. And my message is don't try and be a hero. So just let your technician know when it's getting too hot to handle. The treated area could be red for a few hours. That's all normal. You could have bruising, especially if you're using a device like the Venus Legacy, the Venus Legacy, which has vacuum, or the VeloShape, which has vacuum. Bruising is, by the way, to be expected. You should have some minor bruising. No one with a pacemaker can have any RF treatment. Anyone with an implant, I have double knee replacements. So I could not get my knees treated. As an example, if I was a female, had some crinkling of the skin above my knees, I could not use these devices because they can heat up the implant and cause a possible burn. Patients that have been exposed to herpes, should refrain from getting these treatments unless they've been prophylactically treated with an antiviral. No unprotected sun for about 3 days before and after. And for the practitioner and also the patient coming in, know that patient selection is key. Best patients are within normal BMI limits, and that all RF treatments, especially for skin tightening, your best results occur 3 to 5 to 4 to 6 months after your last treatment, because your skin is continuing to remodel collagen. So don't expect to come in and with bags under your eyes and lack skin and see 100% improvement inside the treatment window of 4 weeks. Again, it's going to take 3 to 5 to 4 to 6 months to see final results. Hydration is key. Patients should be drinking 10 8-ounce glasses of water 3 days prior and 3 days after. On the Vanquish, very important, even though it's a set it and forget it type of system where the applicator is set over the patient and there's no movement per se, it's important for the patient and the practitioner to be constantly observing for hot spots, because hot spots can occur and that can cause a blister. Possible complications of these devices for body contouring, the most common, and this happens in about 15 to 18% of patients, is a benign condition called paniculitis. What that means is the fat is dying off so fast your body can't get rid of it fast enough, and you tend to get little clumps or lumps in the area of treatment that goes away over 2 to 4 weeks of period of time. You can resume treatment if you have paniculitis once the discomfort has resolved. So in talking to Dr. LaGrasso last week, we talked about, or 2 weeks ago, surgical versus non-surgical and what's best. You know, what's best is really what's best for the patient. Everybody's different. So patients coming in and saying, I want the absolute best money can buy. Downtime's not an issue, surgery's not an issue, recovery's not an issue, pain's not an issue. Surgery is always going to be your 100% best result. Why? Because when Dr. LaGrasso is using Vaser as an example to go ahead and do body sculpting, he is actually inside your stomach with a cannula, removing that fat. He can see what's coming out. He can visualize much better than a machine that doesn't penetrate the skin exactly what the final contouring outcome is going to be. And I mentioned the site before, realself.com. Just for kicks, went out and rated the different procedures to see where things sat with the patients themselves who rate these procedures. So mommy makeovers had a 98% rating, tummy tuck a 96% rating, and Brazilian butt lift 94% rating. On average, about 97% of patients were very, very satisfied with results. Then went over to the non-surgical procedures, like the Vanquish, which was top rated at 81%, then the Venus Free 79%, Axillus Elite 67, and E-Matrix 64. And the melded average of those four non-surgical devices is 72%, which is over 20% less than surgery. So then I thought, well, let's look at the most popular treatments in the world, that being Botox, Dysport, Xeomin, which are the botulinum toxins, and also fillers such as Juvederm, Restylane, or EDS. Botox had a 69%, Juvederm 69, Restylane 67, EDS 61%, for a melded average of 66%. And I was very shocked at that, because it's the most popular procedure. We know it works. Patients love the result when they get Botox and fillers, yet it had an even lower result than the body contouring and skin tightening treatments from the Vanquish, Venus Freeze, Axillus Elite, and Matrix. So why is that? Well, we know from Botox that not all injectors are the same. Some inject better than others. Some over-dilute product, which can cause bad results. Some patients, you know, this doesn't break the patient base down by age. We know that Botox is very effective on patients from 25 to 60 to 65, but that it loses efficacy and time of duration, longevity, starting at about age 65 through age 85. So these are the things that are variables, the injection technique. They all work, right? So, but nothing is ever 100%. But for the patients, we say, look, it's up to you. We have everything. We have the best technology money can buy. We have one of the best surgeons, not only in South Florida, but in the entire country. So it's up to you. Your budget, your lifestyle, your needs will determine what you should have done. A great majority of our patients are very satisfied non-surgically. But again, if you want the very best possible outcome, surgery is always going to be the best way to go. I apologize to our viewing audience and listening audience. Apparently you all have been sending me a lot of questions in, and they've been going to my new spam filter. So have not had a chance to go through all of them. Went through some this morning. And one item I keep neglecting to mention from my office, and they keep saying, will you please tell everyone in South Florida that we have a multilingual office, that our staff speaks English, of course, Spanish, Russian, and Portuguese. So we can treat not only all different types of patients, but all different types of languages as well. And our first question actually is from, I think she probably is Russian. It's Oksana, and her Oksana R, and she asks the question, how does your doctor know how much filler to inject and where to inject? Great question. We know from the past few weeks we've been talking about this, how many syringes of filler the average patient needs, depending on how old they are. A patient in their 30s needs three, a patient in their 40 needs four for filler. But how do we know where to inject and what to inject? Well, one thing we do that not many centers offer, again, with technology, is something called the image scan. Every patient that comes in gets a free image scan. What this does is it creates a three-dimensional image of a patient's face so we can see how they're aging in relation to about 1,000 other patients within 5 years of their age. So we can see the depth of the wrinkle, the contour of the wrinkles and lines, and amazingly, we can see the amount of sun damage that is taking place under a patient's face. So a patient walks in, looks great, and then we take a UV photograph and we show them, look, this is a sun damage that will be coming out to your surface in the next 3 to 5 years, maybe 5 to 7 years, but it's going to be coming out. And that's usually an eye-opener for patients when it comes to, you know, wearing sunscreen, is showing them the level of sun damage both on their surface and under the surface of their skin. And lastly, when it comes to Botox and fillers, it's the experience of the practitioner. How trained is a practitioner? Do they go through constant training? And do they have a passion for what he or she does? There's lots of folks in this business who only dabble in medical aesthetics. Our team is 100% dedicated to nothing but medical aesthetics. That's all we do every day of the week, all day long. Next question from Viviana T was, what are the most popular treatments for us when we hit the milestone birthdays? I'm imagining the milestone birthdays would be 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, if that's what you meant, Vivian. And we're going to talk about that on the air in a few minutes. I have brought some information on that topic. Carl V, a question from a guy. I tried Xeomin, which by the way is spelled X-E-O-M-I-N, not Z-E-O-M-I-N, recently and somewhere else, sad to say, and it's been 3 days and my forehead still moves. Is Botox better? That's another great question, and I created a presentation we're going to go over in a few minutes on Botox, Xeomin, and Dysport. And one last question from Anna P. says she loves our show. Thank you, Anna. But you almost never have any specials. You should put on some special offers. Well, guess what? Took your advice at heart, and I promise you in the last 10 minutes of the show, we're going to have some special offers, so stay tuned. We're up against a break. So we're going to go to a very short break, come back, and start talking about the wrinkle relaxers, Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin after the break.
Turn back the hands of time with South Florida's number one medical aesthetic center, Forever Young Med Spa. Have you ever wished you could turn back the hands of time? Lose those lines and wrinkles and enjoy the healthy, flawless skin you had during your younger years? Ever wanted to rid yourself from hair under your arms, on your legs, or around your bikini area? Or men, the hair on your backs? Well, now you can at Forever Young Med Spa, where we provide the latest surgical and non-surgical procedures and rejuvenation products to restore your youthful skin appearance and enhance your self-image. Under the direction of renowned board-certified plastic surgeon Dr. Jeffrey LaGrasso, our staff of highly trained and certified professionals will meet with you to go over your goals and recommend services that best fit your lifestyle, your budget, and your expectations. So no matter if you're looking for surgical procedures such as Vaser high-definition body sculpting, a mommy makeover, or non-surgical services such as the latest FDA-approved injectables, Vanquished body contouring, Exilis Elite for skin tightening, or our HydraFacial MD treatment for your face, you can relax and let Forever Young Med Spa complete your journey towards a younger, more vibrant-looking you. Call us now and schedule a complimentary consultation at 954-450-2626. That's 954-450-2626. Or for more information on all our services, please visit our website, www.foreveryoungmedspa.us.
Welcome back, South Florida. And we're going to get right into a, again, one of the questions we had was on Xeomin. And let me address that question first. Carl said it's been 3 days and my forehead still moves. Well, Carl, you need to know that Botox, Xeomin, Dysport takes longer than 3 days to kick in. On average, it's 5 to 7, but some patients might be 7 to 10. So you would expect to have some movement after 3 days of having Botox, Xeomin, or Dysport, although some of the studies that have come out seem to indicate that Dysport has a slightly faster onset of action. So you might get that look, the wrinkles to relax faster with Dysport, but certainly it's not abnormal that no matter where you had your Botox or Xeomin service done, for you to still have movement after a few days. So don't worry. After 5 to 7 days or 7 to 10 days, you still have movement, call the practice back, and I'm sure they'll be happy to give you a touch-up, which is common in about 40% of patients that require touch-ups. Freddie, can we go to the first slide, please? So, wrote an article a while back on the wrinkle relaxers of Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin. And the title of the article is, What's Best? What Do They Treat? And How Do They Work? Well, if you look at the first, for our viewing audience, our first set of slides, the most common treatments for Botox, Xeomin, and Dysport, and by the way, all those are FDA approved, are the L's between the eyes, which you can see clearly on that picture, the top picture on the left, and the bottom picture on the left. Those are the L's, and they're called L's because they look like L's. So you can see the before and after pictures of how much better a person looks when they get those, that penchant, I've got a headache look erased and onto a more natural and relaxed kind of look. Freddie, next slide. The next slide has a picture of a forehead that has a lot of lines and wrinkles and creases in it, and also crow's feet. So the most common areas for Botox, Xeomin, and Dysport are the glabellar, which are the L's between the eyes, the forehead, and crow's feet. And you can see the before and after pictures show what how great they look after as compared to before. Misnomer we talked about in the past is that this is a frozen look. It is not a frozen look. It's just when you're relaxed without expression, you'll have this look, but you'll still be able to move, raise your forehead if done properly, squint and see smile lines, and also if you want to do a penchant look between the eyes, you can still get that. When Botox is done properly, you don't have that frozen artificial look. It's so that when the patient or the person's at rest, their muscles are at rest. And so what causes these lines or wrinkles? Well, it's muscles. The muscles, dynamic muscles, that cause these lines and wrinkles. And in South Florida, we do a fair share of squinting because of sun. When you get angry, irritated, raise your brow. And the more you do that, the stronger the muscles actually become until they become semi-permanent, and you need a service like Botox to relax those muscles, which cause those wrinkles, and you get a much better result. So what's the difference between Botox, Dysport, and Xeomin? Without trying to sound too technical, Botox and Xeomin inject exactly the same, meaning unit for unit, they inject the same. The difference between Botox and Xeomin is that Xeomin, which is called PureTox in Europe, is a ultra-purified version of Botox. So it has no added fillers, and sometimes patients who develop a resistance to Botox will do better with Xeomin. Dysport requires 2.5 times more units than does Botox or Xeomin. So if you have a area that requires 20 units of Botox, it may require 50 units of Dysport. Really no difference to the patient as long as it's being injected properly. But this is where I say to our patients and to our listening audience, beware of when you see these Groupon type deals, and I don't mean to lambast Groupon, just group deals in general, that offer, you know, 20 units of Dysport. Well, 20 units of Dysport is about 8 units of Botox. It's not going to treat much. So don't be fooled by these kind of special offers. When you understand that Dysport requires 2.5 to 3 times more units than Botox or Xeomin, and you see these special offers, you'll then know what to say to these folks. So the last question we're constantly asked is, which botulinum toxin is best? And we tell the patients, look, you know, you have in medicine, when, let's say, Motrin first came out, Motrin was a prescription pain reliever, then came Advil, then came generic ibuprofen, Publix brand, Walmart brand, they're all the same ibuprofen. The botulinum A toxins of Xeomin, Botox, and Dysport, in my opinion, are almost exactly the same. I don't see much difference. We do see a slightly faster onset of action with Dysport in our own practice. But I would say, you know, save your money and go for Dysport or Xeomin, because there's no studies that I've seen that prove any has a longer lasting effect. All these are typically going to last 3 to 4 months in most patients, except for smokers and older patients. Smokers are going to get half the result, and older patients starting at about age 65, the result starts to wane a bit. Not every patient. If you recall, a few weeks ago, we had a 91-year-old patient who comes in to get Botox from us regularly, every 3 months, and her face has nary a wrinkle. But in general, at the age about 65, to 70, patients start to, the longevity starts to wane, and the onset of action takes a little bit longer. And by the way, it doesn't matter if we inject in another 50 units, it's not going to make a difference. It's just that the body begins to develop resistance for whatever reason. I don't quite know the answer myself. So next slide, Freddie, please. This is actually an ad we ran last year. And I started thinking, next slide, Freddie. Thinking about the holidays, believe it or not, I can't believe it, they're almost here. End of September brings us to October, which starts Halloween, which starts people thinking about Thanksgiving. The Jewish holidays are upon us, and then Hanukkah, Christmas. So we're about to enter that busy season, which we call Black Tie Affair, where people wear that little black dress and the tuxedos. And now is a time for folks looking to get into the best look possible for the holidays. Now is a time to start with a non-surgical, whether it's Vanquish, Excellus Elite, the Venus Freeze or Venus Legacy, or the VeloShape, or liposuction with Vaser Lipo, Vaser High Definition Liposuction, Mommy Makeovers, all those type of things. Now is a time, because there is recovery, and also recovery for surgical and for non-surgical, for best results, they're a few months out. So you want to start as quick as possible if you're looking to look your best for the for the holiday season. So just throw that out there. Okay. So next slide, Freddie. Going back to the question from Viviana T. What are the most popular treatments for us when we hit the milestone birthdays? Well, there's an article for that. I actually penned this about a year ago. It is what services a patient should have based on how old they are. And after 25,000 treatments over the past couple years, we looked at the different treatments patients were getting and the benefits they're receiving from these treatments. So keep in mind that when we go through this, everyone ages differently. Genetics, sun exposure, sun damage, alcohol consumption and smoking, or drugs are very important variables. But generally speaking, these are some guidelines to go by. Also, it's not unusual for patients in their 30s to have treatments that are meant for patients or that patients typically get in their 40s and 50s. And by the way, to see how your skin is aging, we invite you in for a free image scan. We'll show you in 3D, lurid, vivid detail exactly how your skin is aging and what treatments would work best for you. So from 18 to 30, and yes, 18 is definitely a starting age when you're out of the nest, so to speak, which is is 40 the new 18? Anyway, so monthly hydrofacial MDs for skin health. The hydrofacial MD exfoliates the skin, so you're getting the benefit of exfoliation. It hydrates the skin, it takes off impurities, it also removes blackheads and pimples, and then provides a great moisture treatment with hyaluronic acid. That's what every single person who can afford it at the age of 18 and above should be getting as a minimum. That is required maintenance, and dermatologists recommend that. VI peels or similar peels every 4 months for deeper exfoliation. Professional cosmeceuticals, we talked about this in the program. I don't care if you're going to Burdine's, Macy's, Bloomingdale's, Saks and spending $1,000 on a jar of Evive or whatever they call it these days. If it's not sold at a doctor's office, prescribed by a doctor's office, under FDA ruling, it can only line your skin. It cannot penetrate nor correct. So quit wasting your money. You don't have to buy it from Forever Young, but go to your dermatologist, plastic surgeon, or other medical spa office and buy cosmeceuticals because they are able to penetrate and correct skin conditions. 18 to 30, again, in that bracket, patients start to begin to use Botox and fillers, and that's it. Then from 30 to 42, Freddie, next slide, please. It's all the above. And the addition of Botox and fillers. IPL photofacials for hands, face, and décolleté to remove sun damage, age spots from your hands, again, face and décolleté. And if you recall back a month or so ago, that Stanford University study that showed an amazing detail, it was actually a 10-year study, that showed patients that get 1 to 2 low-energy IPL photofacials per year will look younger and looked younger 10 years later than they did when they first started those treatments. That's an amazing study. Also from 30 to 42, you can start adding the E-Matrix, Excellus Elite, the fractional 1540, and that all prevents skin laxity. As we talked about the past two programs, the nice thing about RF is that it does two major important things. Not only does it develop new collagen, it also develops new elastin. Elastin is what gives our skin its spring back appearance. So you also reduce excessive pore size, and you improve the luminosity of the skin. Can't say that enough. Patients love the E-Matrix. 42 to 55, all the above, plus now you're going to add possibly the Excellus Elite, possibly another body shaping procedure, which again, some patients in their 30s might need this, but typically speaking, they start to come in their 40s and they've had kids, they're done having kids, and they want to get their bodies back in shape. Filler replacement or volume replacement with fillers could be done 30 to 42 as well, but a lot of patients come in their early 40s wanting to replace filler that they've lost through time. PRP therapy, platelet-rich plasma. I want to say another shout out about this wonderful treatment we have, PRP Gold, which is available only at Forever Young Med Spa, because patients kept asking for it. You know, when PRP lies on the skin, and you've probably seen, or maybe you've not seen, check it out. One of the Kardashians was going to get PRP treatment done on her face, and they were writhing in pain and hated it because it had a bunch of red blood cells. It looked like she was going to get what they called it, a blood facial. We take out, through an extra process, the red blood cells. All that's left is pure amber-colored looking solution, which is pure PRP. And PRP Gold is available only at Forever Young Med Spa. We actually trademarked that title. 55 and up, all the above plus. You could probably use a face or neck lift, upper lower bleph, fractional skin resurfacing. Now, there's two different types of fractional, actually multiple different types of fractional, but in our office we have fractional RF, which is great, like the Matrix. We have fractional 1540 laser treatments, which are not resurfacing, they're coagulative treatments. And I'll explain that a little bit later in the program. So chin and jawline laser contouring, fat transfers, fat reduction of the chin, jawline, and cheeks. So that's kind of a primer on what patients get at what age, and thank you for that question. And I think we're going to take another quick short break, come back, and we're going to go over the 1540 fractional erbium laser for scar and stretch mark reduction.
Turn back the hands of time with South Florida's number one medical aesthetics center, Forever Young Med Spa. Have you ever wished you could turn back the hands of time? Lose those lines and wrinkles and enjoy the healthy, flawless skin you had during your younger years? Ever wanted to rid yourself from hair under your arms, on your legs, or around your bikini area? Or men, the hair on your backs? Well, now you can at Forever Young Med Spa, where we provide the latest surgical and non-surgical procedures and rejuvenation products to restore your youthful skin appearance and enhance your self-image. Under the direction of renowned board-certified plastic surgeon Dr. Jeffrey LaGrasso, our staff of highly trained and certified professionals will meet with you to go over your goals and recommend services that best fit your lifestyle, your budget, and your expectations. So no matter if you're looking for surgical procedures such as phaser high-definition body sculpting, a mommy makeover, or non-surgical services such as the latest FDA-approved injectables, Vanquish body contouring, Exilis Elite for skin tightening, or our Hydrafacial MD treatment for your face, you can relax and let Forever Young Med Spa complete your journey towards a younger, more vibrant-looking you. Call us now and schedule a complimentary consultation at 954-450-2626. That's 954-450-2626. Or for more information on all our services, please visit our website, www.foreveryoungmedspa.us.
Welcome back, South Florida. Fred, if you wouldn't mind putting the next slide up, I'm going to talk about a laser we haven't spoken about much, if at all, since we began our show. But it's one of my favorite, it's probably my favorite laser in the practice. Ready, next slide? No, you got it right there. I'm sorry. Go back, please. So it's called the Cynosure Icon, and it's a multiple-use laser. It has the 1540, which we're going to talk about now. Also has a 2940 erbium laser, and that's for actual resurfacing of the skin. It has the Max-G for photofacials and telangiectasias, and it also has some laser hair handpieces as well. But back in 2007, or maybe it might have been 2008, we received our first iteration of the 1540 fractional non-ablative laser, and it quickly became our favorite handpiece. And when back in January, as some of you know, we had a break-in, and someone stole our latest generation laser system from Palomar. We had to buy a new system, and we evaluated all the different top systems in the market, and again chose the Palomar, which is now Cynosure, Icon, which is a brand new next generation system with their next generation 1540 XD, which means extra deep, and XF, which means extra fast, 1540 fractional laser. So, what are they for? Well, in addition to just providing great skin treatments for skin luminosity, large pore size, improving the texture of the skin, great treatments. What we love about this, and what patients love about this, is if you have old acne pick scars, if you have body or facial scars, if you have stretch marks, this device works. Now, we always tell patients, and if you're listening, please pay attention, this is never going to be 100% improvement. On average, in most cases, most patients will get about a 45 to 75% or better improvement in scars, even scars that are decades old, and that's amazing. So we could take a person who's had a scar for 20, 30 years and make a 45 to 75% improvement in the look of that scar. And yes, we're going to go over some before and after pictures. So we're going to have, through the end of October, we're offering between $250 and $750 off packages. And the reason we can't give exact prices is because every scar is different. Some scars are 1 inch, some are acne pick scars, some are 10 inch, some are 25 inch surgical scars from a tummy tuck. So you can't price one size fits all for patients on this, but we're actually offering between $250 and $750 off any 1540 fractional treatment for the treatment of body scars, facial scars, acne scars, surgical scars, or stretch marks. So let's take a look and see what this device can do. Freddie, next slide, please. You can see a pretty horrific scar on this patient. It looks to be, and I can't tell for sure, but this one looks to be about 6, 7, 8 months old. Still has some redness in it. And you can see following a series of treatments, this is actually 5 treatments for this particular patient, the scar has resolved. I put this in the 80 to 90% category. And if this device did not exist, this 1540 fractional laser, this patient would wear this scar their entire life. But amazing what we can do with this technology. So the second picture on the same page, this is from a patient who had Mohs surgery from a cancerous, semi-cancerous lesion. And you can see from top left to top right, from bottom left to bottom right, the improvement this patient had following this type procedure, which it looks to be about 80, 85% improvement in this particular patient. Just amazing. Love the 1540. Great device. And patients who've had to live with scars their entire life, they really, really love this machine. Next slide, Freddie. So here's a great example of a very old patient scar. And you can clearly see the patient has, it's noticeable. Now it's blended in quite a bit, but it's still a very noticeable, prominent scar. And following treatment, and this is just post 2, although typically we don't see this greater result after 2, she has probably a 65 to 70% improvement in the appearance of the scar. You can see that the coloring, which is also amazing with this device, all tends to even out. So where the darker skin is surrounded by a scar that's lighter, you can see that the scar is now evening out over time with this treatment. Next slide, please. Another great picture. A patient who came in with their knee pretty scarred up. Might have been a, you know, sliding accident on the concrete, whatever. The improvement, you know, it's subjective in terms of what I say, it's 50 or 60, but it's definitely in that range, a great improvement in both the coloration. And unlike the other slide, this patient had a darkening of the scar, and you can see how much it's lightened over time with the fractional 1540 treatment. Now, the next slide, again, is, no, Freddie, go back. next slide on that same page. This scar, it's hard to see from this picture, but this particular patient, the scar is raised. In addition to being purplish in color, it's raised after off the skin. And you can see from the before and after picture that not only did the texture of the scar change dramatically and its flattening of the scar, but you see the color has changed. And this patient had, looks like post 4 treatments. I would say she probably needs another 4 to 5 treatments to get it to its maximum improvement level. But still, it's a 50 to 60% improvement in the appearance of the scar, in the evenness of the skin tone, and also the reduction of the scar itself from a raised scar to now a flat scar. Let's go to the next slide, Freddie, please. So this is a, for lack of a better term, an ugly looking scar. It has multiple colors in the scar. And it's, you know, it was probably caused by a traumatic injury rather than a surgical type of scar. And you can see just a dramatic difference. What these machines do, especially the 1540, it's a collagen producing machine. It's awesome. So it's creating these thermal injuries deep down into the skin layer, into the deepest layers of the skin, causing collagen to form, new collagen, that replaces the old damaged collagen of the scar. And that's why you're seeing these improvements, dramatic improvements. And this is 3 weeks post 6 treatments. And that's probably as good as this one's going to get, but that's a phenomenal result for a patient that had a disfiguring type of scar that is all now almost all gone. Next slide, Freddie. Now let's talk about what we see in the office with patients coming in and saying, I hate my stretch marks, which medically is called stria. What can I do about them? Well, there are very few treatments for stria or stretch marks, but there is one. And the 1540 is actually FDA approved for stria or stretch marks. And it's one of the few devices out there and the first device ever to be FDA approved for stretch marks because it shows that it works. And you can see in the first slide on the very top of the page, this is of a person's abdomen, and some test spots were done on the right side versus the left side. And you can see pre-treatment and 1 month post-treatment that there's definitely a, I'd say 40-ish percent improvement in the tone, texture, and the look of the stretch mark compared to the before picture. And on the same page, the next slide is of a woman with looks like post-pregnancy stretch marks, which are very, very common. We see these in our office all the time. Women get these not only in their abdominal area, left handles, but also on their breast. And by the way, for our viewing audience, if you have any kids, one of the next slides is going to be of a breast that post-pregnancy had some stretch marks. So I want to warn you now to please have the kids look away. It's not sexual in any manner, but just in case you want the kids to be out of the room if you're looking on the TV screen. So just wanted to warn you. So, and you can see, again, in this picture, 3 months post 4 treatments, I'd say that's it's a good 45 to 55, maybe even 60% improvement in the appearance of the stretch marks. Now, what we don't know is if we continue doing these treatments, instead of 4, we do 8, or instead of 8, we do 12, how much more the improvement is going to be. Most patients, when they get to this result, which is about a 40 to 50% improvement, think that's good enough and they want to stop. We have had a few patients go to 12 treatments and the results have gotten a little bit improved, but you're probably going from 55% to 65 to 70%. Again, it's never going to be quite 100%. Freddie, next slide. And this is a picture of a breast, obviously. And you can see a pretty significant improvement before and after in those stretch marks. Again, probably from a woman who was pregnant and also might have breastfed. You get these type of stretch marks. And the improvement's profound. We've done a few patients in the office with stretch marks on their breast. And they've come out pretty darn good in terms of the reduction of the stria or stretch marks. Again, not 100%, but a dramatic improvement if you suffer with these stretch marks. And we know from our patient base, women who come in and say, I can't stand this. What can you do? Well, there's now a treatment, and it's called the 1540 erbium laser, fractional erbium laser. It's from a company called Cynosure, and we've been using their product since 2005. Great company. Actually, one day I'm going to have Scott Hidalgo from Cynosure come in, and we'll go over a bunch more before and after pictures, not only on this, but on the 2940, which is an ablative erbium laser. So that's where you get the kind of one and done. Patients come in with smoker's lines or deeper lines and wrinkles in their face, and they don't want to have plastic surgery, but they want to have a pretty profound improvement. The 2940 combined with the 1540 is a one and done treatment for patients looking to have the maximum type improvement with the lowest risk of hypopigmentation as compared to the typical old CO2 lasers that were out there years ago, which were the gold standard. So what we're going to do now is take a quick break, come back, and I promise we're going to go over our special offers that we have running through the end of September. So we will see you after the break.
Turn back the hands of time with South Florida's number one medical aesthetics center, Forever Young Med Spa. Have you ever wished you could turn back the hands of time? Lose those lines and wrinkles and enjoy the healthy, flawless skin you had during your younger years? Ever wanted to rid yourself from hair under your arms, on your legs, or around your bikini area? Or men, the hair on your backs? Well, now you can at Forever Young Med Spa, where we provide the latest surgical and non-surgical procedures and rejuvenation products to restore your youthful skin appearance and enhance your self-image. Under the direction of renowned board-certified plastic surgeon Dr. Jeffrey LaGrasso, our staff of highly trained and certified professionals will meet with you to go over your goals and recommend services that best fit your lifestyle, your budget, and your expectations. So no matter if you're looking for surgical procedures such as Vaser high-definition body sculpting, a mommy makeover, or non-surgical services such as the latest FDA-approved injectables, Vanquished body contouring, Exilis Elite for skin tightening, or our Hydrafacial MD treatment for your face, you can relax and let Forever Young Med Spa complete your journey towards a younger, more vibrant-looking you. Call us now and schedule a complimentary consultation at 954-450-2626. That's 954-450-2626. Or for more information on all our services, please visit our website, www.foreveryoungmedspa.us.
Welcome back, South Florida. Glad to have you back. And going back to the questions from Anna P., love your show, but you almost never have any specials. I was admonished. You should put on some special offers. So, Freddie, next slide, please. First, I want to say to all our patients, and we have over 4,000 patients at Forever Young Med Spa, thank you for making us your destination for medical aesthetics. And now for our viewing audience. Now, our listening audience and our viewing audience and our patients might be a little bit different. Our patients always get special offers. We're always emailing them special offers. So if you want to become a patient of Forever Young Med Spa, call us at 954-450-2626. You can email me at brian@foreveryoungmedspa.us. And our location is in beautiful Cooper City, Florida, at the intersection of Pine Island and Sterling Road. And we're easy to get to from anywhere in South Florida, via the Turnpike, 95, 75, the Sawgrass, or 595. So we're very conveniently located. It's easy to get to us. We have patients who come to us to see us from Key West in down to the south, and Sebastian, Florida, up to the north. And they drive in hours at a time to come see us. So let's talk about some of the special offers we have. Radius, the 1.5 for $750, and then you can buy a 0.8 Radius for $99, saving $500. Three areas of Botox or Dysport. If you buy those three areas, which most commonly are, the L's between the eyes, the forehead, and the crow's feet. You can buy a 0.8 radius for $199, saving $300. And by the way, again, if you want to see these, because I know it's hard if you're listening to this to write this stuff down, don't write it down. Go to the website, wwnnradio.com, and later this evening, this will be put up as a show you can watch, and you can fast forward to the end if you want to see the special offers and view them all. Three areas of Botox, and buy a radius 1.5 for $550, that's saving $300. The E-Matrix from a few weeks ago with David Pataka on, three treatments for $1,499, saving $1,001. All these offers are good until September 30th. Hydrafacial MD treatments, normally $199, now $129. Again, if you do nothing at all, if you just want to, if you want to improve the tone, texture of your face, don't have a lot of money, and want something that really works, and you can do every single month, the Hydrafacial MD is your treatment. We do tons of those treatments. Okay, 3 years of Dysport, one syringe of Restylane, is $9.99, saving almost $300. Here's a package. We've talked a lot about body shaping and skin tightening over the past few weeks, and here's your chance. $250 to $500 off packages of Axillus, Elite, Venus Freeze, Venus Legacy, or Vanquish treatments. Amazing. Great, great, great offer. Take advantage now before September 30th. With any Botox or filler treatment, you can get an IPL photofacial for your hands or face for $199. That's a phenomenal price. We've never offered that price before. You're going to save $229, and you can use it either to remove active sun damage, or if you want to start the same protocol we used to, that we referenced from Stanford University of doing lower powered photofacials two times a year. You can start the process of turning on those genes that actually rejuvenate your skin. And lastly, Dr. LaGrasso, bless his heart, is going to provide an outstanding offer for patients who are looking for what is the most commonly done procedure now in South Florida, the BBL or Brazilian butt lift. This time, not just the butt lift, but he's going to include two areas of vaser liposculpting. And the only caveat to that is patients within normal BMI. If you're 5'2" and weigh 195 pounds, or 5'6" and weigh 250 pounds, this is not going to be something we're going to do. So if you're within normal BMI, the price, including, again, two areas of vaser liposculpting, is going to be $6,999. You're going to save almost $3,000 off that procedure. And we can see a few patients coming up this Thursday, tomorrow, in the afternoon, if you want a consultation for either vaser liposculpting or Brazilian butt lift, please call our office at 954-450-2626, and we will be more than happy to set a complimentary consultation. And again, if you didn't know, just tuning in, all of our consultations at Forever Young Med Spa are complimentary. So you can come in anytime, and we will take good care of you, whether it's for any surgical services that we offer or non-surgical services. So we're about to wrap up the final end of the show. Last week, I started off the show with I was a curmudgeon last week. I was very angry at getting a ticket from an overzealous cop in Davie. And I had someone say to me, man, you impugned the entire Davie Police Department. Well, that was not my intention. I meant to impugn one particular Davie police officer, not the entire department, who I'm sure is made up of, and I know is made up of, very many fine police officers. And as a matter of fact, we have always, since the day we opened Forever Young Med Spa, always provided law officers, military, fire rescue, and teachers a discount off our normal prices because we take care of the people that take care of us. So believe me, I know how important police officers are. But, you know, we're all people though, right? We all should respect each other and be kind and courteous to one another. And in this case, I didn't think this particular police officer was either kind or courteous, and was as I said last week, a bit on the rough side. So hopefully someone in Davie talked to him and said, hey, if you're going to give a ticket, just give it out nicely. You don't got to be kind of a jerk in giving out a ticket. It's bad enough to get one because, as we know, when you get a ticket, you have an automatic increase in your insurance, which is going to be double, triple, quadruple what the ticket itself is going to be. But, as I said last week, I am fighting this with my beautiful wife's law firm, the law office of Diana Santa Maria, PA, in Davie, Florida. So I look forward to having my day in court, which hopefully won't be too much longer. So again, South Florida, thank you for another wonderful show. If you want to contact us on our website, it's www.foreveryoungmedspa.us. That's www.foreveryoungmedspa.us. Our phone numbers, again, is 954-450-2626, 954-450-2626. And Angie, Amanda, or Vanessa will take your calls. By the way, when you call Forever Young Med Spa, you don't get a recorded announcement or you don't get an auto attendant. You always get a live person. I can't tell you how much I hate calling companies and speaking to a machine, especially when you're driving. And it's like press 1, press 2, press 4. Oh my God, there's an accident. So if you're out there and you have own a business, please always pay the cost to get a live person. It's a much safer way to conduct business. So that's it, South Florida. Until next week, we wish you a great afternoon. Stay safe, and we'll see you next week. Thank you.
Joining Brian Sedella, president and founder of South Florida's number one medical aesthetics center, Forever Young Med Spa in Cooper City. Join us next week as Brian will again demystify the world of medical aesthetics and provide you, our listening audience, a non-medical opinion on what's hot, what's not, and what really works. You can contact Forever Young Med Spa at 954-450-2626 or visit our website at foreveryoungmedspa.us. The opinions expressed on the preceding